the wall if he saw this.
Hey, doesn't look too bad. If I pass out again, will you tell the doctor that I'm allergic to penicillin?
Allergic to penicillin? Okay.
Let's tie these laces up.
We don't want you falling over and hurting yourself, do we?
I knew you'd do the right thing. You won't regret it, I promise. I won't say anything. I probably just need antibiotics for the infection. And if anybody asks, I'll say that none of this was your fault.
None of this was my fault?
Oh, no, I don't mean that. Like I say, I won't say anything to anyone.
You just said you wouldn't say that any of this was my fault.
Yeah, well, I wasn't thinking. I'm probably just mixed up because of the fever.
Yeah, you are. We can't do this. It's too dangerous.
No, we can't. I won't say anything.
You won't be able to help yourself.
But sometimes I think you just want to ruin everything for me.
Please. Please, I'm begging you. Please. So you're gonna watch me die?
You're right. It should be a private thing.
Please.
You need to die so I can live.
Not like this.
I really wish I could offer you some comfort. All I can say is that the pain will pass, so try not to fight it.
I'll come back and haunt you.
I've made a beautiful resting place for you up there. You know, there's no use screaming and shouting in here, so try and make things peaceful for yourself, eh? I don't believe in ghosts.
Hey!
Oh, God, I love you. Keep doing that to me.
Well, sign on the dotted line. I am a proud homeowner.
And I am very proud of you. Come here.
Thanks.